Is that Evelyn? Oh!
Interesting.
Oh, so this is where you two are hiding. Boyd, I think Winston's looking for you.
Oh, sure. Right. I guess I'll catch up with you later.
Funny.
What?
One of Screenslaver's monitors is tuned into my suit cam.
What?
Isn't the suit cam closed circuit?
It is.
Then how come Screenslaver has it?
Maybe he hacked it? Oh.
What if the pizza guy is really a pizza guy, but he was controlled by the screens built into his glasses?
Huh? Evelyn is a screenslaver?
What? What happened to her?
Sorry to tell you on the phone. Meet me on our ship at DevTech.
Oh my gosh. I knew it! Oh my gosh. I knew something's fishy about her. Evelyn is the screen slaver or something.
What's going on?
I don't know, but Dad called Lucius after getting a call about Mom, then left.
Huh?
Hello?
You kids aren't safe. The Devers sent us to take you.
Well, isn't that redundant? The Devers just sent me here to guard the house. Because the kids aren't safe.
Woof! Electrics? That's electrics right here.
Wanna put up a fight, huh? Fine. But you will come with us.
Lucius, Dad's still in his room!
Don't worry, we'll get him after we deal with this guy.
Oh my gosh. Evelyn was the screenslaver this whole time? I knew something's fishy about her. I knew it all along. And I did not see that coming. Hey Dash, I need you, my boy. Speed is key! Woo! I miss you, buddy. Woo! Love the speed. Hey!
Be a shock, but you are not going to get out of this one.
Wow, that was easy. I didn't know something like that was not gonna happen. English, I'm sorry. Oh, you know what? How about we do it better? How about we make it better? Here we go!
Your buddy's lame! Now a dash part of that would be awesome!
Well then, why don't you help me instead of just annoying me?
Ba 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 ba. Hey boy, say freeze. Frosty Stone. this Screech. Oh my god, he's screaming for crying out loud.
We'll find out soon enough. All right, let's see what else this house can do.
Need some speed.
He's so loud.
Then let's see how he likes surround sound.
Oh, sorry, Screech. You got burned.
Reflux can really creep up on you. But shh, don't want to wake the baby.
What are we gonna do?
Well, someone's gonna have to get up there fast. Know anybody who's fast?
Oh, me. Right.
You kids keep
it. Woo!
I have a sleeping child here.
We have to get Jack away from
you. Oh! What? Oh, freak. So you turn invisible? Let's see. Oh my goodness. Don't worry, I got this. I'm so smart. I am so smart. I am so smart.
Good news and bad news. We found her. She seems physically fine, but she's had an encounter with Screenslaver and she's acting kind of strange in here.
Strange how? Helen!
Dash! We gotta get to my car!
No time. Brick is here. And who is that other superhero?
Oh, excuse me. The shrimp salad doesn't seem to agree with me. Anyway, now, I have something very important that I'd like to ask you. Dessert by the pool, darling?
We got Brick.
Brick, strongest in Wisconsin. No one escapes Brick. Now come.
Don't worry. I call Dad's in front of you with the remote.
One thing. Now let's just try to stay alive long enough for it to get here. Quick, let's get her while she's down.
I will crush our style.
Crush how?
The Incredible must be taking the scenic route.
That's crush. That's Kersh. What? Can't pronounce his name, but sorry, fam.
We need to get this guy down to our level.
What about Jack-Jack? He has lasers, right?
Oh! Wow. Him down!
Brick, join me! Let us crush together!
Here comes Brick!
Is this really a safe place for a baby?
You're only asking that question now?
These dudes aren't smart! There's gotta be a way to use their own attacks against them!
I come to get you!
I am carried like little baby, but crushed like adult.
Need a ton of brick!
Another one! Keep going!
Man, where is that Incredibile?
Boom! Bye-bye! Oh my god! It's like the Naked Gun! The intro! Yeah! Oh no, he's been captured! That is not good.
can't go to Ease. You saw those goggles they put on Lucius. They'd probably done the same to Mom.
Okay, no Mom, no Dad, no Lucius. But we have our powers, this car, and what?
Here you go. Enjoy your meal. Thank you.
Here, Jack-Jack. Extra hot sauce, just the way you like it.
Wow. This game is pretty good right now. So, imagine if that was me when I was little and then I have my super speed like inside the Speed Force. That would be really cool. I would become the Flash. But that, my friends, is a different story. Alright.
I need to stretch my legs. Wanna race to the boat?
Dash, right. Be serious. You've gotta save Mom and Dad.
Come on. Jack-Jack can be the judge. Bet you I win.
Alright. Alright, Dash. Alright. Are you ready? Are you marks? Get set. Speed! We are running into the world! Hey, how's it going?
Uh-oh, watch out for the water, guys! Hey, Gravio! Bet you can't turn into a boat!
Slaver showdown. Time to get your ankles broke, young gal. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! You're in trouble now. I can't believe this, guys. I can't freaking believe it. We are so close to the end. So close that we could just beat the crap out of the Screen Slaver.
Wow, this guard is anything I see.
This is a momentous occasion. We agree to undo a bad decision. To make sure a few extraordinarily gifted members of the world's many countries are treated fairly. To invite them, once again, to use their gifts to benefit the world. Thank you, Ambassador, for your early and very crucial support. I can't think of anyone more deserving than you to be the first signature on the International Superhero Accord!
Watch out!
If my father had just thought for himself instead of holding out to be saved by you people, he and my mother would still be alive today. When those robbers broke into her house, he just sat there, clutching the end of the phone, waiting to be saved, instead of heading to the safe room. Our sweet parents were fools to put their lives in anybody else's hands. Superheroes keep us weak.
That freaking Screen Slaver. That swine bowl.
No! Oh! We need to be stealthy. Cash, can you scout the ship without being seen?
Uh-huh.
Left, left, second, right. First left, right, second left. Right, right, big right. Jack-Jack!
Did you hear that? Stay alert.
Intruders will be crushed. Crushed to pieces.
You're going to crush them. What a surprise.
Those two again? We gotta find Jack-Jack quick. Didn't open. Guess we need to fry the electronics some other way.
Let my boy Dash handle it.
It's working in!
There's Jack-Jack!
Now let's go find Jack-Jack!
He was right there!
Come on, we need to catch up to Jack-Jack.
No way we can follow Jack-Jack with her watching. Yes! Now, bring it here. Thanks, Vi. Time for me to go exploring.
And distract her, remember?
Oh, right. Okay, distraction. Think they're safe!
What is Boyd's problem with crushing? Crushing is best thing there is!
Crush, crush, crush. I love to crush. What a loser.
What was that? Boy, possible intruders!
Ghost Squeak! I gotta get back to Violet. They're distracted. Come on. Let's go find Jack-Jack before they get back.
A little help here, Dash?
He's in an elevator.
All right.
So, who do you think has the coolest powers? Mom or Dad?
Focus, Dash. We have to find Jack-Jack.
I know, but he'll be fine. He has all the powers.
Jack-Jack, there you are. I see you.
The door's locked.
I think Jack-Jack can help us with that. Over here, Jack-Jack. That's it. Come to Bye-Bye.
Way to go, Jack-Jack.
Nice.
Jack-Jack, what have you done?
Something could explode. We gotta get the fire out.
Help! We can't get past the fire!
Oh, I wish Dad was here. No way I can pick that up.
You don't have to. Some of us have multiple powers, don't we, Jack-Jack? Attaboy, Jack-Jack. Almost there! Just one more left! We did it! Yeah! Now let's put out this fire and go get Mom and Dad!
Thank you.
Let's go! Time we finish this.
Occasion, everyone smile.
Years of mandated hiding and silence have made us bitter. You bring us into the light only to clean up the messes your lack of discipline creates.
Your bodies and your character are weak. Your promises are empty.
And you will pay for it.
We no longer serve you. We serve only us. May the fittest survive.
Well, some very alarming moments there before the technical difficulties. Please bear with us.
Oh my gosh. Excuse me!
Wow, we've got such great role models.
They taught me all I know.
Yes!
Kids? How'd you find... Never mind. The Screenslaver wants to discredit all supers. She set the ship on a collision course that'll destroy the city.
It's too late. The world doesn't need supers anymore. Soon you will all understand.
Lucius and your father are under her control. We have to get those goggles off them and steer the ship to safety.
Sorry about this, Dad.
There's no way you'll stop this ship. I won't let Super save the day. Have made people weak. It's time for all supers to go.
That's not Lucius talking, kids. It's the Screenslaver. You won't get away with this, Evelyn. The world needs supers.
Yeah, that's right. We need supers for crying out loud.
Anybody want to play catch?
Really? It's for kids, you freaking idiot.
Watch out below.
Dad and Lucius?
keep doing this.
Jump in! We need to freeze your father!
Look at me! I'm Frodo! No, Gasto!
We need to move quickly before he wakes up!
Backup has arrived. Let me help you live up to your name, Mr. Incredible.
Hey, Lucius, back with us?
Sorry about this, Bob, but we gotta get those goggles off. Trust me, they are not a good look.
Ooh. Huh?
Yes! It's showtime!
Phase three, go on phase three!
Let's go! Take that, Screen Slaver!
Stop her! Stop Elastigirl!
Too late, Screen Slaver! Get your freaking Echo Spoke!
Oh, super.
You swine!
Would you do me the honor, my dear, of being my.
Seriously?
Hey! We're not turning the boat!
The steering's been destroyed!
The steering's been destroyed?
That means from outside!
Yeah!
Get iced! Wow.
The fact that you saved the city doesn't make you right.
I think there are thousands of people who disagree, Evelyn. As long as there are villains like you around, the world will always need supers like us to stop you.
You're wrong. I don't know why these fools put their trust in you.
Well, don't worry. Where you're going, you'll have plenty of time to figure it out.
And one, two, three, you're back in the room. That's it, folks. The show is over.
Oh my God.
And in recognition of the extraordinary service they have demonstrated, the legal status of superheroes is hereby restored.
What is it, honey?
After all we've been through, we still end up sitting in front of a big screen.
Yeah, you think we'd know better.
Oh no! Oh my god, they all got brainwashed in the ending? Bah. Wow. Wasn't expecting that, but holy crap, guys. LEGO The Incredibles unlocked. It's time to relive the original adventure.
If I had a dollar for every time someone mistook me for Elastigirl, well, I'd have $0. No dollars.
Alright, you guys. That'll be it on this video. Don't worry guys, it's not the end by yet. We're gonna continue The Incredibles on the next episode. If you enjoyed LEGO The Incredibles, or if you're ready for the next episode, make sure to smash that like button, share this video with your friends, subscribe today to become the Jugger, and I'll see you guys next time.
Here we go!